Hello, I'm a teacher.
Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Anne. I'm 9 years old. I'm in grade 4 and I go to public school.
Good job. Can you tell me about your family?
There are 5 people in my family. My dad, my mom, my sister, 2 sisters and me.
Good, your 2 sisters, thank you. Okay, these are, this is a marker.
These are markers.
Good, and that is a chair.
Those are chairs.
Very good. Next, what is it?
It's a rock.
Good, what is it?
It's a computer.
What are they?
They are chairs.
And what are they?
They are desks.
Good, very good. And what is it?
It's a pencil case.
Very good. Is he hot?
No, he isn't.
Is he thirsty?
Yes.
Are they cold?
Yes, they are.
And is she sad?
Yes, she is.
Very good.
He can ride a bike. She can skateboard. They can play football.
Very good. Can you please stand up? Can you sit down? Very good. Can you stand next to your desk? Very good. Perfect. Okay, we'll go next. This is Bob, and this is his lunch. Does Bob have eggs in his lunch?
No, he hasn't.
Does he have a bottle of water?
Yes, he has.
Does he have a salad?
Yes, he has.
Does he have a sandwich?
Yes, he has.
A sandwich.
No, he hasn't.
Yeah, he has bread, but not a sandwich. Can you tell me, what number is it?
It's 20.
Good.
It's 90.
Good.
It's 50.
Good.
It's 100.
Very good. We go to the next slide. Good. Can you tell me the words with th? Th.
Some.
Good.
Yes.
Good. Can you tell me the words with br?
English.
Perfect. Good job today. High five.